Your sibling with autism, that's Nicholas, right?
Yes, Nicholas.
Okay. Now, have you ever had to or tried to explain to him what autism is? And if so, what do you say to him?